knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks, picking it up. Let's go. What man is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even is starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, gotta get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear. Cause Ryan was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryan, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth, it doesn't stand for an acronym. No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of rocket with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind.